Hi everybody and welcome to this watch before you buy the Bitwig Connect 412. So I recently did a video breaking down some of the core features and what makes the Bitwig Connect unique for working with the Bitwig Studio. We looked at some of the transport controls and how we can use the jog wheel to control different parameters of the Bitwig user interface. And we did some recording of acoustic guitar and vocals. If you missed my first review video of the Bitwig Connect, you can click the card up here or there's going to be a link in the description. Right, so I'm very happy for all the engagement and the more technical questions you have on the Bitwig Connect. So that's exactly what we're going to deal with here today. Okay, so this first question is from Owens Podis. Hi there, Owens. As someone who primarily records audio but loves Bitwig for its modulation and experimental features, the idea of an interface that integrates so neatly with the DAW is great, but are the preamps actually any good? What character, if any, do they have? Great, so let's talk a little bit about my experience with the preamps. Okay, so we're now recording through the Baby Blue Bottle microphone straight into input 1, the microphone input of the Bitwig Connect. And the converters, the DACs, digital audio converters of the Bitwig Connect, are of AKM type. As you can hear, it's a pretty low noise floor. I've set the gain to about 12 dB. And you should be able to hear my tummy rumble and probably the AC in the background here, that low hum. Hum-de-dum. The input gain of input 1 will give you about 60 dB of gain, if need be, via the jog wheel, which controls the preamps digitally. Next up on input 2, you will have a more sensitive input, which is going to be 6 dB louder than input 1. So if you need to record louder instruments like guitars with double humbuckers, you can use the instrument input 2. Bear in mind that if you do connect an XLR cable to input 1 here, it will instantly, automatically switch to microphone mode, which is just a great feature. Furthermore, when using the Bitwig Connect in instrument mode, you can vary the gain by 30 dB, so you can really tune in the perfect input level for your instruments. Okay, so next up, how about we record some guitars? Here we have an RG570 Ibanez guitar with Seymour Duncan humbucker pickup in the bridge. The guitar is hooked up to input 2 on the audio interface, and we have it set to instrument level. This little switch here above the input connector, so you can switch between instrument and line input level. And it's currently set to 0 dB in gain, so this is just without any amplification. So that's the bridge pickup. Now let's try the neck pickup and let's increase the gain just a little bit here to 5 dB maybe. Of course, we want to run through some kind of amp simulator, and here I'm running through the Tonix from IK Multimedia. We'll be right back. Okay, so we touched upon the digital audio conversion, which is AKM converters for all the inputs and outputs. But how about the headphones output? I couldn't read anywhere in their specifications the recommended headphones impedance. That said, I'm always using All Audio S5X when mixing and mastering and tracking my guitars and stuff in Bitwig Studio. But I did try some other headphones like the AKG 141 MK2s and the Audio Technica M50X, and they all sounded very good through the Bitwig Connect. And there's plenty of gain in the headphones amplifier if you really need to crank it up to beat the drums or something. Right, so that's all for this second round of the Bitwig Connect 412. Now, sadly, I do have to send this back to Bitwig in Germany because I just borrowed this unit in order to make these technical reviews. That said, if you have any type of questions or comments, let me know in the comment section. And as always, make sure to check out my Patreon at patreon.com/gelhain if you want to support these videos and content I do on YouTube. And you also get some behind the scenes footage and some extras like free music, free samples, and my upcoming Serum 2 preset pack. See you in the next video. Bye.